Multitasking. We all do it, or at least we think we do. Multitasking is actually a myth. We may think that we're reading and then we can check the game at the same time and not really lose our concentration on what we're doing. But what typically happens when someone thinks they are multitasking is they're switching between two tasks. But going back and forth between two tasks causes problems. It causes both tasks to be done poorly so that you're really not doing anything well at all. It causes increased stress because you have a divided mind, and it causes things to take even longer than if you just slowed down and did them one by one.